A brazen attack by the Outer Way terrorist group, led by the notorious Dani Nakamura.
That's enough. I got a job to do.
This is Callisto Hangar Control to UJC Charon. You have cleared the security perimeter.
Roger, Hangar Control. Laying in course for Europa Station. You got something to say? You're gonna keep flicking that thing all day.
I was watching that.
It's our last run, Max. And I'm done talking about it.
Then what do you want me to say?
How about thank you? Because after this job, we're never gonna have to work another day in our lives.
Well, I guess you got it all figured out.
I guess so.
Come on, man, what is this? Huh? Back and forth, Callisto to Europa, all this additional security.
It's a prison moon, Max. They take the security pretty serious.
And what about the attacks? Huh? How do you explain that?
By the Outer Way? They've been hitting targets all over the sector for the past 6 months.
I got a yellow light in the cargo hold.
That's probably nothing.
Well, it's still worth checking out.
You shouldn't worry so much, you know? You live longer.
Port and starboard sensors are both showing errors. Go check them out.
I'm going. Max, we got trouble. We've been boarded. Yeah, I'm guessing.
Out of time.
Jacob, get up here!
You listen.
Hey, come on. Oh, God damn it.
Sign detected. Continuing search.
Black Iron Security. You the pilot?
Yeah.
And him?
He's gone.
We'll just need the one. Okay, get you out of here. Manifest says you were running cargo out of the hangar. Don't get many of you freelancers out here.
I was just doing my job.
Don't I know it?
Thermal regulators enabled.
First ship I ever lost. We were boarded by...
Let go of me!
Her! She's the one who...
Hey! Cool your jets, cargo jockey. You do your job. You let me do mine, all right?
Sir. Yes, sir?
Whatever you say.
Grab him, too.
Hey! What are you doing? Hey! I didn't do anything!
Inmates, do not speak unless they are spoken to.
There's been a mistake. My name is Jacob Lee. I'm not an inmate.
You are inmate. If
532-521. You address me as Captain Ferris.
What? No, no, no. I'm just a cargo pilot. I was attacked by the Outer Way, by her. She crashed my ship and she killed my first officer.
I don't care. Warden's orders.
Oh.
Speak of the devil.
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here. To this moment. To this place. The only place where you truly belong. To find the one thing that has always been missing. A purpose for your meaningless life. This is Warden Cole, and together, we will find that purpose. Welcome to Black Iron Prison.
I just love that last part. Gives me chills every time.
End of the line, get up.
Inmates, I gave you a direct order.
This is not right. I don't belong here.
Listen, you know they call Callisto the dead moon. Dead. Just like you would have been if I hadn't fished you out of that wreck.
I mean, shit. As far as anyone else is concerned, you are dead.
It's time you moved on. Because you're crossing over to a new kingdom.
No.
My kingdom.
No.
So whatever it is you're holding on to right there, that's your old life. You gotta let that go. Because your new life is entirely in my hands.
Surprise, dead man!
Okay. Grab her. Let's go.
Caitlyn Mahler, and as per Article 412 of the UJC Penal Code, you will now be fitted with a core device.
But doctor, he's not in the system. We don't know.
Just prep the device.
That device! No! No! You're a goddamn doctor!
Yes, I intend to faithfully execute my responsibilities. Try not to move, it'll only make things worse.
Oh, fuck you!
Doctor, he's flatlining.
Injector.
Over here! Oi! Look! fuck is going on?
I don't know what the hell's going on. My ship crashed, I got thrown in here, and then I woke up to this.
Well, look. You're that pilot they just brought in, yeah? Yeah, well, look, I've been in here half my life. I know this place. I've got a plan to get out. If you help me out of this cell, I'll help you, yeah? But you can use this to get inside a control room across that bridge. You can open my cell from there. Your name's Elias, by the way.
Jacob.
Don't lose it, Jacob. I might just save your life. Don't leave me hanging. No good. Console's not responding.
Back there, I just saw something. It attacked me, and it didn't seem human.
What do you want about?
I know what I saw.
Look, this place can mess with your head. This is our chance. Whatever it was you saw, it's all the more reason to get out of here. Did you see that watchtower?
Yeah.
That's our first stop. Meet me there.
How?
Elevators that way. Take it up to the next level. I'll be in touch.
Got it.
Something's wrong with the elevator. I'm heading down, not up.
Damn! That means you're headed to solitary. You can still reach the watchtower. You just have to go the wrong way. Just be careful. They keep the real crazies down there.
Hey.
You hurt?
Yeah. No, but
Elias, found the elevator, heading up now.
Good. Now this detour might actually work for us. There's a weapons lockup just past the infirmary.
Good place to gear up.
You'll need to watch out though. Security units are back online.
Oh God, no! Move! No, we're not infected!
Lethal force has been authorized.
No.
Area secured. Moving to medical sector. Scanning for movement.
Elias, they can't track us.
Scanning for active core signatures. Systems online.
Necessary.
through the infirmary. Still looking for that weapons lock.
Okay, we're getting close. Gotta keep moving.
Lockup had already been raided. All that's left is this baton.
I got you. I'm sending in Squad 9.
Sir, Squad 9 is gone.
Hold your position.
We can't. Pull back. We've lost containment.
All right, then activate all tactical units. You are weapons free. Repeat, you are weapons free.
Yes, sir. But, sir, that will...
No, that's an order. You kill anything that moves.
Get in here.
You think I got time for this shit? Okay. Let me see if I got this straight. You crash here. And then this whole place goes to shit. Oh, 5, 2, 1. Look at me when I'm talking to you. What'd you do? Huh? You can tell me. Are you different? Are you special?
Why'd the warden?
What you want? Told you.
This is my kingdom. And it's all yours.
Elias, I'm through. And so is Ferris.
What'd you mean?
He was there. Things killed him.
You're harder than I thought. Just keep going now. I found a safe room up ahead.
Hmm.
your new warden, I will do what is necessary. For you. For this storied institution. For the good of all mankind.
Jacob! Over here! Come on, man! Move your ass! Run!
That'll hold them?
I fucking hope so.
The hell are those things?
Doesn't matter. Look, you should go get out of here.
You said something about a plan.
Yeah. This way. Come on. Jacob, get in here. This'll come in handy, though. Take that over to the Reforge. You can use it to print a new weapon. Now, give me a minute, then tap into the system. If we're gonna get out of here, we need a ship, one that you can fly. Now, I found an inmate with the skills to hack the network and call one down from orbit. Bad news is they're in the shoe. Maximum security. It'll be fucking tough getting in there. Caught bothering you?
Yeah, ever since I got it.
Yeah, they can scramble your brains a little bit. Don't worry, you get used to it.
Yeah, you sure know a lot about this place.
Yeah, I've had nothing but time.
Okay, so, what's next? The shoe? Can we just waltz our way in there?
No, I wish we could. It's not gonna be that easy, bruv. Look, I've been here a long time. I've got privileges that you don't. So I'm gonna have to take you a different way. But I'll be your eyes and ears, and I'll guide you along.
Don't you leave me hanging.
I got you. Unless you know enough pilot.
No, I'm afraid not.
I'll get that door for you.
What's happening?
The end.
have to find Mahler. Where the hell is she?
Found one of those gloves that Captain Ferris had.
That's a grip. Asked the guards not to use it on us inmates.
Yeah, I remember.
But it's good. It works on all sorts of things to do. Go on, give it a go.
Will do. Looks like it's busted.
Get inside. I can drive it from here.
You sure about that?
Gonna lower you down nice and easy.
Brakes don't look too good. Elias!
Trying. One of the motors shorted out when I transferred power.
Stop the cab! Stop it! Elias!
The system's not responding! You've got to do it manually!
Wait, what? How?
Another elevator. Can't wait. that thing. Elias, I'm in the elevator. I see the chute.
Elias, you there?
Still get to the shoe.
Yeah, but it's on emergency power, so I'll need to stay here and run a manual override. Don't worry. I can get you over there. I'm activating the gondola right now. It'll carry you across.
Elias, are you sure this is the right one?
Get me out of here!
What are you doing here?
What the hell is going on?
Did you know it was her? Is this who we're looking for?
Yeah, look, I just knew it was someone who could help us,
right? Why would I help you?
Well, look, I've been here forever. Right, I've got all the information on this place, and I can get us to the hangar. Right, and you can call down a shuttle, and he can fly it out. Look, we can do this. We just gotta stick together, all right?
Thanks. I'll take my chances. A word of advice, though? Don't trust him. He's not what he seems.
Alert. Emergency
lockdown for Congress.
Elias!
I swear, Jacob, I had no idea who she was!
I thought you knew everything about this place.
Yeah, I thought I did too!
So what now?
Now you're trapped in there until the cell docks, which means I can get on the tram, but you can't!
Figures.
Look, it's okay. I need you to go to waste processing, alright? Contact me once you're there.
Data transfer complete.
Wait. What the hell is that?
Just a little something to help you out. Just trust in the plan, yeah? I'll see you soon.
In the tram now. You're gonna have to sneak out the way you came in. Look for a vent in the far corner.
Say what now? Elias, I made it. I'm at the checkpoint.
One hell of a view.
Yeah, you got the help, all right, bro. It's a big story. blowing and you don't want to get caught in the middle of that.
Yeah, I see it. I got eyes in the hangar, too.
That's our ticket out of here.
Yeah, I ran plenty of jobs out of that place. Feels like a lifetime ago.
We will get you back to that life. You just gotta stick to the plan. Which means you need to get your ass to the habitat, Dom.
Well, how the hell am I supposed to get there?
I know I said this would be easy, but trust, I've got your back.
What is that supposed to mean?
You should work down there, collecting research, you might say. I made some recordings. The software I uploaded to your core will trigger them when you get close. Just follow them, and you will get to the dock.
Then what?
I'll pick you up at the tram station. Easy peasy.
All right. I'll be in touch.
No. No, you won't. You're going underground, man. No signal till you reach the dome.
Well, that figures. Is there anything else you haven't told me?
Just get a move on, yeah? There should be a hatch nearby. And, good luck, Jacob.
Yeah, you too.
C. Guards on rotation. I've got to make this quick. There's a pipe leads to tank 6. Yeah. I don't see any access. I've got to find a way inside.
Biophagic secretions, if it's adapting to the environment, adapting the environment to itself. Damn you, Cole, what have you done?
Oh. the tank. And then up the ladder to the access hatch.
Elias, you done yet?
Yes, sir. Just wrapping up. What? First, I've got to need the console code for that.
Should look for that guard.
Pressure check complete. Releasing gate valve.
Releasing gate valve.
No.
I got eyes in the tram station. I'll meet you there.
Not so far. See that building, oxygen processing? There's a security station inside. We need to get there to lift the lockdown in the dump. Can't dock the tram until you do.
I had a feeling you weren't telling me everything.
We gotta call another tram from Black Iron.
No, we have to contain this. The tram that just left could be crawling.
I don't care. Give me the coat. Open this door, you bastard.
Hey, Elias, you copy? I'm lifting the lockdown.
Nice work, bruv. Pull it inside the station now.
Only problem is I can't reach it. The walkway collapsed.
The utility room across the way has access to the level below. See if you can reach the catwalk from there. And hurry, the storm's getting worse.
Over here!
It's not as bad as it looks. Come up.
You want me to climb that?
That depends. Do you want to get off this rock?
Yeah, that's a good point.
Come on, it's dead easy. Just, don't look down, yeah? What I say? You look like shit.
Yeah, I look like shit, huh? I smell like it too because somebody... I forgot to mention that I'd be swimming in it!
I told you it wouldn't be easy. But what matters is that you made it, yeah?
No, we both did.
Not quite yet. But we're nearly there. Come on. Give us your hand. Hurry! Come on! Take my hand! Gotcha! To the train station!
Holy shit, bro. I think those things are changing. They're evolving.
Yeah, I think we need to get the hell out of here. What's with the suit?
Station got damaged during the evacuation. We've got to go outside to access the tram. Here, get suited up. We still gotta beat that storm. When you're ready, I'll cycle the airlock.
I never asked you, what are you in for?
What? You worried you're helping a murderer, Scare?
Well, yeah, kinda.
Well, you are, man. So what? Look, it's a long time ago, yeah? I was defending myself. Wrong place, wrong time. Made a lot of bad decisions back then.
Yeah, well, you were probably just dealt the shitty hand.
No. It was just to blame everyone else. But then I realized this was on me. You can't keep running from what you've done.
Couldn't say it better myself.
Ferris. How the fuck is he still alive?
Elias! Where are you?
Gotta find him.
Activate your emergency beacon! The beacon! Hold on, buddy! I'm coming!
Not to trust you.
How did you find us?
Emergency beacon. You're lucky I'm the one who picked it up.
Well, you're too late.
Not for what I need. He knew Black Iron like the back of his hand.
Hey, what are you doing? Hey!
Now I do too.
Hey, wait! Wait!
Where do you think you're going?
I'm a pilot. You need me!
Hangar's that way. Better start walking.
Oh, come on!
I'm so sorry, Elias. Gotta get to that hangar.
find something to pry this door open. Those access tunnels lead to the snowcat garage. I can get us inside.
Oh yeah, what's that? Huh? You left me out there to die?
And you tried to kill me back on your ship. Guess that makes us even.
Look, I don't know if you noticed, but things have kind of gone to shit out there. Hey, you don't have to like me and I don't have to like you, but Elias was right. We don't stand a chance alone, but together we might just make it out of here alive.
Fine. If I can get that snowcat fixed, it'll get us to the hangar. You need to open the main gate. Patrol should be that way.
How do I know I can trust you?
Here, take this. You'll need it. Those things are everywhere.
Name's Jacob, by the way.
I know who you are.
I tried to reach Ferris, but he's MIA. I had to make the call. Sealed the gate. Trapped them all on the other side.
Damn it! Looks like there's another control room across the way. We'll need to activate both to open the gate.
Security failsafe. Makes sense. Okay, get over there. I'll man the first switch. Just try not to get yourself killed.
I made it to the second control room.
This prison.
within. For only by knowing yourself can you become what you were always meant to be. From this prison.
The other way.
I know.
Well then, where are you going? Huh?
I'll be back.
What? Wait. Hey! Hey! Hey, get back here!
I said so. We're not going anywhere until you do.
Okay, fine. Yep, just like I told you.
But records show you made multiple drops right before the incident.
Yeah, me and a dozen other cargo ships.
Don't try to talk your way out of this. I know you were involved.
I had nothing to do with what happened on Europa.
Meantime, you better pull it together. Someone's gonna fly us out of here. Come on, let's go. This way.
So what were you expecting to find?
UJC bioweapon. Traced it from Europa to here.
To my ship?
I thought so. Control room's just up ahead. Get ready.
As Warden of Black Iron, let me be the first to welcome you to Callisto. You have arrived at an exciting time. The beginning of a new and brighter future.
Do that to Elias.
I was in a hurry. Didn't have time to transfer the data. I need to know everything I can about what's happening here.
But you just ripped it out.
Like you haven't done the same.
Not to someone.
Did you really know him? Or were you just using him to escape? Ship's parked in orbit. I'll activate the remote call down. We can take the elevator in the next room up to the landing deck.
Yeah, that's where we took off from.
Yeah. I know. I'll get the elevator. Look at all these bodies. They're killing everyone.
I guess someone's trying to cover up what's happening here.
This will take a minute. Look around. See if you can find anything.
Personal log, Dr. Caitlyn Mahler. Arrived at Black Iron today. Met Cole for the first time. He's authorized me to restart the program. It won't be easy, but I trust in my team. They, as I, understand the promise.
About what?
About any of this. Whatever the hell's going on around here.
Saw something like it before. Back on Europa.
Europa? Well, the news report said that was all on you.
UJC propaganda. Things aren't always what they seem.
Kind of like me. And that cargo you thought I was hauling.
Maybe. I'd sure like to think so.
Bigger than my old ship.
Think you could fly it?
Yeah, I'll fly anything that gets us off this rock. Wait, what are you doing?
It's not me.
No. One must learn to accept what they cannot control. Still, I'm impressed that you made it this far. Perhaps you both have potential after all. Mr. Lee, it's not Gamora. Your journey was especially long, all the way from Europa.
What'd you say?
But I'm afraid there's just too much at stake here. And the protocol cannot be broken. So, though your story ends here, please know that you have my respect.
Wait. No! No! Go! Go!
Jacob! Take my hand! Jacob!
Dani? Dani?
Original colony. The one the prison was built on top of. There's an elevator nearby. We can take that to the transport hub, then cut across to the colony, and then back into Black Iron.
Back into Black Iron? No, no fucking way. We almost got killed just trying to get out of Black
this
Iron.
This isn't about escape,
then
Jacob.
What's it about?
Not anymore!
What's it about?
Answers! Why did the Warden shoot down one of his own ships?
I don't know!
And how is it connected to Europa?
Supposed to be just another fucking job. Is it crazy?
I know. But what choice do we have? Come on. This area is not safe.
So what happened in the original colony?
Abandoned. Along with the rest of Callisto.
Until they built the prison here.
UJC's gotta make money somehow, right?
Surprised there's still power.
Those old fusion generators were built to last.
Sounds like the hangar's still coming down.
Yeah. Yep. Elevator's just up ahead. On the map, there was a service route a few levels down. Might be a faster way to reach the colony.
I hope this plan of yours doesn't get us both killed.
It's getting worse. We should hurry.
This is the place, right?
Yeah, but I don't see the elevator.
Shit. It's busted.
I was hoping we'd get lucky. This whole place is falling apart.
Well, there's gotta be another way down.
Then let's find it. Come on.
About it. Yeah.
I told you to be careful.
Yeah, right.
Come on. It's not that far.
Power. I can hear them. They're everywhere. They're getting close.
at all.
I made it.
Great. Where are you?
Some kind of service tunnel.
I'm on the other side. Just keep going. You're almost to the colony.
Hmm.
I promise I'll get you out here real soon. Okay, I miss you.
I'm at the colony. Where are you?
See that light tower? Meet me there.
Light tower. Got it.
Told them it was a complete waste of time, but UJC wasn't having it. Now they got my whole crew working OT. I just hope they find whatever it is they're looking for. I've never seen anything like it. It came from down there, under the ice. The whole site's on lockdown. UJC's got a response team en route, but they gotta hurry. Something's happening. People are getting sick.
Got it. I should head back to the elevator.
Jacob.
What?
Check it up here. You need to see it.
To protect you. You didn't deserve this.
Dani. Hey, Dani.
Get away from me!
Okay. Okay, hey.
I'm sorry. I'm okay.
Me
be sure. You don't seem okay.
I was in their mind. Reliving their memories. There was an outbreak. 75 years ago. Just like what's happening in the prison. They killed everyone. Trying to contain it. Everyone. These aren't accidents. There's a pattern. Arcus, Black Iron, Europa. They're all connected.
Watch out!
You okay?
You got the drop on me, but yeah, I'm fine. This way. I know. He knew a way to reach the surface.
Didn't know you could transfer memories like that.
These implants are wired into the brain. It's like copying a file. UJC required the miners to get a version of what became the core.
So what's it like?
Weird. Like, being two people at once really makes you understand them. Because you were them. Those things, they used to be the miners.
Walkway collapsed.
The way to the surface is on the other side of the colony. Just keep moving and I'll meet you there. Much of a choice. Some still don't. What's that dome?
It wasn't there before.
No. Not back then. It used to be the mine shaft.
Why would they cut it?
Don't know. But we have to cut through there to get back to the prison. The dome.
It began with a distress call. A mysterious contagion spreading on Callisto. The symptomology was intriguing, yet fleeting. A form of accelerated evolution discovered at Paramo. If we could understand the disease, we could re-engineer it to unlock the secret of the Paramo infection. After securing the site, a lab was constructed, and later a prison surrounding it. A research base with a readily available pool of test subjects.
That's why Black Iron was built. It's all been some kind of an experiment.
After decades of searching, the prize is finally within our grasp. The source, where it all began. A bold new chapter for our project. Via Solitaris.
Just trying to help you, but soon she'll be one of us.
You okay?
I'm fine. Just keep moving. That platform will take us up to the surface.
Oh, we made it. Warden's tower. There's gotta be a way to reverse this!
You don't know that!
No, I don't. But we're not gonna give up now. We're gonna finish this thing together. Okay?
Almost there.
My patience is at an end, Mahler. It's been close to 6 months.
But we're close to understanding the biophage, to harnessing it. I just need more time.
No. What happened on Europa
was a tragedy.
Was a revelation.
Prison's running on autopilot. Systems are all shot to hell. Almost got it.
Isn't true.
The whole prison's infected.
We should get the hell out of here.
Good idea. Warden's signal is still active in the command tower.
Can we make it to him?
Looks like it. I'm getting the door now.
Now you want to help?
Please, you must hurry. Find me, Jacob.
How?
There's a room ahead that connects to an area normally off-limits to both inmates and guards. Find it, and I'll clear the way from here.
What was going on here?
Choice. Every choice in your life has led you here, to this place, this moment. But what choice will you make, Jacob? Will you remain as you are, or will you choose to become something greater?
Observation log. Subject 324-980 exhibits an intriguing mix of characteristics, most notably an enhanced will to survive. Recommend extraction and induction into the program.
Defensive systems powering down. Get inside, now!
Flash 980. Can you hear me?
To slow the rate of infection.
You said you could cure her.
I can, with your help. Do you have to trust me? We're wasting time, and she doesn't have much.
All right, fine. Do whatever you need to do.
Soon everything will become clear.
Now, why don't you start by telling me about this?
You saw the recordings. You know what happened on Europa?
I have no idea what happened on Europa. I wasn't there when the attack happened.
No, but she was. Are you sure you really want to?
Yes!
As you wish.
What did you do to me?
Gave you what you wanted. The curse of knowledge. Your core is linked with hers now. Or at least it will be once the sync is complete. The data won't transfer immediately, but her memories will fill in the gaps, give you the answers you seek.
Okay, just tell me how we can cure her.
You can use this to synthesize an antidote, but you'll need to extract a sample from the Warden's elf.
This is what?
The goal of this madness. His ridiculous protocol. During the original outbreak, a colonist known as Subject Zero demonstrated a unique ability to synthesize the biophage, to control it.
Yeah, I heard in the recording something about bigger, stronger.
The next phase of human evolution. Unfortunately, he was killed during the Arca's sterilization. Now, the Warden seeks to replicate the conditions of the original outbreak, hoping to recreate Subject Zero as Subject Alpha.
Well, releasing the virus in the prison?
As he would say, evolution doesn't happen in the lab, it happens in the wild.
But how can he do this? There's no way he can cover this up.
He's not acting alone. He's part of a group. Dating back centuries, they seek to control the progress of human... She's waking. Be careful, Jacob. Once synthesized, the antidote will contain the only pure essence from his alpha. He'll want it more than anything. It's the key to all he seeks.
What about you?
I played my part in all of this as well. There's no escape for me. Black Iron is where I belong.
It's you.
Yeah.
What happened? Where am I?
It doesn't matter. We got what we need. Now let's go finish this. Come on. How are you feeling?
Like something inside my head, trying to take over.
Hey, just hold on. We'll be there soon.
Get us up to the tower.
happened back there. Last thing I remember is those robots jumping us.
Mahler's helping us get the cure.
And you trust her?
Don't got a choice.
Yeah. Same here.
What is all this?
This is definitely not the UJC.
Then who is it?
Almost there.
No, I can feel it, hear it in my head.
Okay. You stay here. I'm gonna come back when I get the cure.
I can take care of myself.
Okay.
Make him pay for what he's done.
The greater risk is in failing to act, especially when the commonality is finally within our grasp.
And right on time. He approaches.
The survivor.
The survivor.
Be a solitarius.
Where's the Alpha? Just give me the goddamn antidote! I'm not gonna let her die.
Your friend. I've been watching you. You and your so-called friend. You're not the innocent you claim to be. You've proven that you'll do just about anything to ensure your own survival.
The survivor. The
And what about you, huh? Watching people die for fun, is that your protocol?
No. You are mistaken, Mr. Lee. The protocol isn't about death. It's about life. Our future lies out there. Our destiny. But we were not built for life in space. This fragile shell holds us back. We have to evolve if we are to survive. And now, you'll all see why. Proof that my methods are worth the risk. A final contest to determine the true survivor. Humanity! My out.
Well, 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 5-2-1. You're really a thank you. At first I thought this was a curse. But then I realized it is a gift. The Warden has opened my eyes. Show me my purpose. Now, I'm gonna show you.
God!
think you've beaten us? Ferris was weak. An imperfect vessel. But in that sample is the key to unlocking a centuries-old dream. That's not failure, Mr. Lee. That's progress. And it belongs to me.
No, I don't think so.
Please. This is no time for false heroics. Leave the sample and walk away. There's an escape pod up there. To take you back to the life you once had. We can both have everything we want. So tell me, Mr. Lee, what do you want?
I'll tell you what I want. I want my sister back, fucker!
A valiant effort. But surely you know by now, I never lose.
No. This time you do.
Such a waste. All this to save one life. Don't think you've stopped us. The data gathered here will carry the protocol to the next phase. As for you...
Self-destruct sequence initiated.
Goodbye, Miss Nakamura. And Mr. Lee. I do hope you've enjoyed your stay at Black Iron.
Reactor 4, approaching critical.
What's it this way?
Run! Move! Now.
I can't keep running from what I've done.
What are you talking about?
Sorry. For everything. I do belong here.
Don't do this. Jacob!
Transfer worked both ways. He learned more about me, and I learned more about him. In the chaos of the moment, I didn't realize he had also given me the evidence I was looking for all along. He sacrificed his life so that I could expose the truth. Was he trying to make up for the pain he caused, or just chasing some kind of redemption? Either way, I hope he found some peace.
Jacob, there might be a way out after all.
Reactor 4 temporary safety is activated.
But I'm going to need your help.